Okay, question. Did the older white woman that won the Flavor of Love with Flavor Flav, yeah, boy, did she pawn his watch necklace or is she wearing it right now? I know that was a horrible impersonation of Flavor Flav, but my beard got in the way. I know. That's how I look.